Look at your morning headlines. Kim, we'll send it back out to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Margie. We have Mackenzie Scott, founder of Fire Truck Old Toys. We have a few toys out here. And we have a fire truck. Yes, that's right. Where in the world did you all get this vehicle from? It's so super cute.
The vehicle's actually from an organization in St. Louis, which Gateway Fire Historical Society.
Because this does look very historic. It looks like it has a lot of patina and character to it. Tell us how the Fire Truck Old Toys movement works.
Well, when I was a kid, I spent a holiday in the hospital, and I saw a lot of kids there who did not get Christmas presents because their parents wanted them to be with them instead of going to get presents.
Oh.
So I went up to my parents and asked them if we could get toys for every kid in the hospital. And financially, not exactly feasible, but we started asking around our community, like my church and school. And that first year, we got over 500 toys for Children's Hospital. And now we're going to 5 local area hospitals, Children's, Glennon, Mercy, Shriners, and Rankin Jordan. And we have a goal of collecting 5,000 toys this year to be delivered in these fire trucks and to go to these kids.
That is quite an undertaking, and I see that you're going to need a fire truck in order to deliver all those toys. How are you doing in terms of the collection right now?
The collection, honestly, we just kicked off like a week ago, so I can't say
and
we actually
already
have
got
the numbers.
These?
Yeah.
You guys are picking it up.
I love it. We have drop-up spots at Dairy Queen's, Sam's Club, I think Domino's we did last year there at least.
Okay.
We have several more on our website, which is firetruckotoys.org.
And what kind of toys are you all looking for? Because I take it, you know, in order to keep kids healthy, if they're in the hospital, you don't want used toys, right?
Yeah, it's definitely new toys, and they definitely should be unwrapped, too, because because hospitals want to be able to make sure what
is inside. Okay,
so,
for safety.
Yeah.
I totally see. And what kind of age groups are you looking for the presents?
We accept any toys from like age 0, newborn, all the way to like age 18, which is when the hospitals are. We're especially looking for baby toys and teenage toys because we tend to get a lot that are for this age range.
Like the kids in middle school, but not a lot for the high school or the infants.
Wow. Yeah. So it's definitely very fun, and I want to say a quick thank you to everyone who donated last year, to our veterans who were in service for us, and to everyone who's thinking about donating this year. Thank you for everything. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas already. And I gotta ask you, just as a patient, a former patient, can you tell me what did it make you feel like as a child to get a gift when you were in the hospital and you couldn't get out to celebrate the holidays?
It was wonderful, actually, because it makes you feel a bit more human, because like when you're in the hospital, you sort of feel like you're a bit of a number or like you're just a subject under treatment, and then you get a toy and you feel like you're a normal kid again for a minute, and it definitely touches in their lives, and I feel very blessed that we get to do that.
Well, I feel very lucky that we've had such a great kid grow up to be such a great young woman. Everybody, we have Fire Truck O Toys. If you want to find the drop-off locations, just go to firetruckotoys.org. We will have a link on the Fox 2 St. Louis app. Hey, our young kids are growing up to be great men and women who want to give back here on the 9 a.m. show. Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas!